home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauley, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauley was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities.
Ah!